Around Kansas, brought to you by
Kansas Farm Bureau, the voice of agriculture. Go to kfb.org or find us on Facebook and Twitter. Mr. Dillon. So,
is that your best Chester imitation?
Yeah. So, you know, that again, we've talked about Dodge City, but we're going to talk about Dodge City somewhat again. At least she is. And you know, it is a fabulous place.
I love it.
I mean, if you've there is so much real history there, and then of course, Gunsmoke. Made it a national legend and all of that. So anyway, but you have a friend that is the face of Dodge City.
Brent Harris, and if you have been on a road in Kansas and not had your eyes shut, you've seen Brent's face. His face is everywhere. And it's a great face, too. He is employed by Boot Hill Museum in Dodge City, and he is... He's the guy that just has that old West face and just an amazing guy and knows his history really well. If you ever get the chance to stop Brent and chat with him, carve out half a day because you can chat for a while with Brent, but he's so enthusiastic about the history there and encouraging visitors. He's a wonderful ambassador. For Dodge City, and his face is just plastered all. Wouldn't that go your head if you had? We should get billboards, Frank. You know, if you're driving down I-70, how many thousands of people a day see Brent's face
on these
billboards?
We should be out there saying, "Hi, welcome to Kansas."
Exactly.
Yeah.
Come on and see. You know, look around Kansas.
Yeah, I guess we'll have to talk to the producer.
I think we will. Mm-hmm. In the meantime, let's visit with my friend Brent Harris. Boot Hill Museum in Dodge City began in 1947 as a community service project by the local Jaycees. First housed in the Boot Hill building adjacent to Boot Hill Cemetery, the museum contained a wide variety of cultural and natural history objects. During the 1950s, the 1865 Fort Dodge Jail was acquired, and a train engine was moved to the site. In 1958, the construction of historic Front Street began. Other buildings have been added, and the popular tourist destination has continued to evolve. The challenge might be wrapping that big story of the West into one image, an image that instantly conveys what the Boot Hill Museum complex is all about. Then someone snapped a photo of Brent Harris, decked out in Western garb. His face said it all. He allows one can hardly go anywhere without seeing that iconic photo, but he also claims it ain't about me. It's not who the picture is of, said Brent. It's what the picture is of. Brent has been hanging around Boot Hill for a couple of decades. He started out back then driving the stagecoach. One thing led to another. Now he has an office, a computer, and a badge. Yes, they call me the Marshal. Only thing is, my jurisdiction starts and stops right here at Boot Hill Museum. I am very proud, honored, and yes, humbled to be referred to as the face of Dodge City, said Brent. But with the honor, he concedes, comes great responsibility. Lends new meaning to living the cowboy way, honest ways, and a good clean life. His face on billboards, magazines, and posters says it all.
Well, another one done. I'm Frank.
I'm Deb.
And we'll see you somewhere around Kansas.
Under the rainbow, this is where it was.
Closed captioning brought to you by Ag Promo Source. Together we grow. Learn more at agpromosource.com. Let me tell you.